Coming up next, critics say
if you want to howl with laughter, walk this way. Young Frankenstein.
We have a performance by the cast of Mel Brooks' fun musical. What a genius idea to make it a musical. Young Frankenstein is next. Come on, walk this way. We gotta see you walk this way.
Walk this way. This way, like this.
Oh, sorry. And now, a performance sponsored by 3D Theatricals.
Here is the Mel Brooks musical, Young Frankenstein.
Oh, the fantastic things we'll do. We'll be like old times. You and me, right up there with the world's greatest pairs. Like Laurel and Hardy, like Coke and Bacardi, like Juliet and Romeo, and then flow to and fro together, together again. Together again for the first time. We've only met in a dream. Up until now, it's been the worst time. But now that you're here, we're a team. Nothing to do at a loss. All of my life I've been stooging around. But what good is a stooge if he ain't got a boss? Together again for the first time. Back on the track to renown. We're gonna thrill them, we're gonna kill them. You'll be the teacher, we'll make a new creature. It's here, the blooming daylight, right out of the
shadow. Stop it, you don't understand. I'll only be here a few days to settle my grandfather's estate, and then I'm headed straight back to New York. No laboratories, no creatures.
Did you change your mind, master? Come on, join in a chorus, it's fun!
My dear Igor, I happen to be the dean of anatomy at a world-renowned school of medicine. Although I do sing a bit. It was, in fact, a whiffenpoof at Yale.
A whiffenpoof? Wow! Come on, Doc, nobody's around!
Oh, what the hell?
Together again for the first time. Haven't a war again. No longer a bad and a cursed time.
Time.
It's easy to see.
You have to agree.
We're destined to be a great pair. May I
thank you?
All of my life I've been bossing around, mean and alone like a Scrooge. All of my life I've been bossing around, but what good is a boss if he ain't got a stooge?
Together again for the first time. We've only met in a dream.
Like Ginger and Freddy,
McDonald and Eddie,
like Shagwan and Teddy,
or meatballs and spaghetti.
But the pair that we cry for, the pair that we sigh for, the pair that we die for is Frankenstein and Igor. For the first time,
proud of you.
Oh, brilliant.
Mel Brooks, what a great idea to turn it into a musical, right?
Absolutely. The Mel Brooks musical Young Frankenstein has a few shows right here in Southern California. As a matter of fact, they'll be at the Redondo Beach Performing Arts Center through this weekend, and then at the Cerritos Center for the Performing Arts on October 20th through the 29th.
What a great idea. It sounds like so much fun. Can't wait to see it.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys, for coming by. When we come back...
Yes, a special throwback Thursday. We're going to throw it back.
All the way.
25 years.
Wow.
It's a long time. Back in a moment.